Well, when it comes to ninjas, the new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles movie has nothing on Tucson.
Each. Me. Each. Me.
Kids at Jeff's Dojo train under the highest ranking ninja master in the entire world. They also learn self-defense in the oldest ninja dojo in Arizona. And while the little ninjas say they are excited to see the new Ninja Turtles movie, they say practicing ninjutsu has many more benefits than you see on the big screen.
It's really fun, really can help me because there's a lot of kids that can't hurt me at school. And it's really helpful.
A lot of my friends I've made here. So this is the place where I made most of my friends.
It would really help you because, like, you never know when somebody could strike. And then you could just easily defend.
Now, all of these skills and life lessons they learn from 15th degree black belt Jeff Prather, who trained in Japan with the only living ninja grandmaster. Amazing. Look at them go.
I always wanted to be a ninja.
Oh,
I did.
Oh, watch out for you.
I know. Do they scooch closer to Kyler right now?
Can adults train too? Because
I can't see why not. I did karate with my mom when I was younger, so I would think so. I don't know. You shouldn't go against those kids, though.
Let's give them a break.
I'm not going to mess with any of them.
No.